make my boast in the Lord. Glory be to the name of the Lord. It's such a delight to be in the house of the Lord. So good to see you this morning. Amen. God has been good. Said that God has been good. Some of you probably got nothing to give him thanks for. But I just thank God for being alive. I just thank him for being alive. Would have been dead, but God has kept me. He kept me. There's a song like that, you know, he kept me. Glory be to God. In the midst of the storm, in the midst of the trouble, in the midst of the trial, in the midst of the frustration, he kept me. I've lost my mind, but God kept me. Glory be to his name. So when I think about the Lord, hallelujah. Glory be to the name of the Lord. When I think about the Lord, how he saved me, how he raised me, how he filled me with the Holy Ghost,
how he healed me to the uttermost. When I think about the Lord, how he picked me up, turned me around, how he set my feet on solid ground, it makes me want to shout, hallelujah, thank you Jesus, Lord, you're worthy of all the glory and all of the honor and all of the praise. It makes me want to shout,
the name of the Lord. Glory be to God.